On the bright side, Hunter, you didn't turn into a symbiote monster. I know it's not much of a consolation prize, but knowing you're still on our side makes me feel a lot better.
So, what can we do for you, Hunter?
Actually, I have to run.
I'm around if you need me.
You were raised from the dead a few weeks ago, right? I'm sure you can relate to being left in the dark. This is like the end of that one old movie with the whip guy and the lost ark. Only in the end, the bad guys exploded the whole warehouse.
Nothing sacred to Lilith.
Hunter, your mom's really starting to grate on you. How do you sleep at night?
Is there a problem?
No, I'm literally asking how you manage to sleep at night. Here, at the Abbey.
What keeps you awake?
Not including Strange and his 3 a.m. chanting. The roar of the ocean, winds moaning through the rafters, the little girl in the tattered dress who croaks, "I know what you did," from my bedside mirror.
A true haunting is no joke. I can help.
I don't want to trouble you, but for the sake of argument, say I tried salt circles, religious symbols, and holy water.
How did you apply the holy water?
Spray bottle.
I do not think it works like that.
Hey, I looked for an aspergillum. Surprised the Abbey didn't have any of those holy water stick grenades.
I used to chuck them at vampires. We ran out.
That's inspiring. Maybe I'm going about this the wrong way. Think, Tony. Think. What if I slept in the suit, turned the sound dampeners on, set it to vibrate if there's an emergency? If I have to hear about Strange lament about the Talisman of Abraxas one more time, I'm gonna lose it.
You guys better start running.
Poor Dr. Strange. I only know a shade of the loss he must feel. Maybe you need a cup of coffee or something?
So that's 2 superhero strongholds Lilith's reduced to rubble, and now she's gone and really pissed me off.
Are there any curses I should be aware of? You see any trouble here? I look forward to researching this artifact further.
Coil. Let's get to work. Let's go. Genius inventor strikes again.
Day, Hunter.
Sneak.
Now we are ready for the real thing.
Practice makes perfect.
Damn it. We needed that sanctum.
This is emphatically terrible for our chances against your mother.
Lilith seeks to wipe all our havens from the earth. Avengers Tower, the Sanctum Sanctorum. Our beloved Abbey must not suffer the same fate.
The Midnight Suns.
No more waiting, then.
Late to run now.
Thank you.
loyalty to the Mother of Demons will be your undoing. I can handle it.
So that's how you wound up in the history books.
Seem to be a match for us. You were too weak for this fight. Your mother abandoned you.
They learned their lesson, but we all know that's wishful thinking.
Hunter.
I would
wouldn't have guessed we'd become such fast friends, Hunter, but I welcome your company.
Next time, just the two of us should team up. I don't think we need the others.
Hey, the mission's not over until we all breathe a sigh of relief. Okay, what's the next mission?
What's good?
Look, I'm not looking for your deep, dark diary secrets. Don't get freaked out. I don't care who you have a crush on. Can't believe I'm actually asking you this, but I wonder if you could give me a peek behind the magical veil?
Magical veil?
Yeah, I don't want to know card tricks or anything like that. I just want to know more about the secrets of magic. I'm talking about the spooky stuff.
Let me teach you something small to start off with. Maybe read a grimoire. See how you like it.
I promise I'm a quick study. Don't hesitate to throw me in the deep end.
I do not doubt your intelligence, which is why we have to start small. Exposing you to magic's darkest secrets right away could do some damage.
What kind of damage could a little book learning do?
Well, reading the wrong grimoire has the potential to wipe your mind completely, and turn you into an empty vessel ripe for possession by non-corporeal entities that lurk in the outer darkness, just waiting for unwitting magical explorers to uncover the wrong bit of knowledge.
Don't read the wrong books. Got it. See? I'm a quick student.
Just let me know when and where, and we will begin.
It's good that we have the kind of relationship where I can come to you about this stuff and there's no judgment.
You could not talk to Strange about this?
Now, he knows his stuff, but if I came to him to teach me, I'd never hear the end of it. The man loves the sound of his own voice, especially when he's reciting incantations. If you don't mind, can we keep these lessons between you and me?
Do not worry. I will keep my secret to my grave. And beyond.
That's the kind of commitment I like to hear. I knew there was a reason I liked you.
Very well. I think I have the perfect reading for your first assignment. There is a book up on that shelf. Occulta Pericula Amet.
Oh, my Latin is a little rusty, but does that say dangerous magic secrets?
Ancient wizards did not like to get clever with their book titles. Anyway, take notes, and we will talk later.
Hey, Hunter, you have a sec? Now that's good advice. Nico told me we were headed to the desert, and I thought she said dessert. Now I want pie.
Thank you.
Strange and Tony should start a Lost Headquarters support group. Time's wasting, Hunter. Nice to get some fresh air. Hardly any cobwebs or ghosts out here.
So, how's the whole saving the world thing going? I have high expectations. Okay, so that's two superhero strongholds Lilith's reduced to rubble, and now she's gone and really pissed me off.
I had one job, protect the Sanctum Sanctorum, and I failed. Farewell.
Let's do this. Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
Awesome! Can't wait to see how this goes down.
So, I guess that means existential, metaphysical, and arcane calamity are on our doorstep.
Poor Doctor Strange. I only know a shade of the loss he must feel.
This is emphatically terrible for our chances against your mother.
Damn it. We needed that sanctum.
Tell me you found something good. Time to spill your guts, Hydra. Now we know what they're up to. The question is, what are we gonna do about it? This should keep someone busy. Sending your friends out to fight isn't the easiest choice, but we all know what we signed up for.
Lucky you caught me in a good mood.
Stay out of trouble.
Lilith seeks to wipe all our havens from the earth. Avengers power, the sanctum, sanctum.
HYDRA mystics are opening a gate. You've got to stop them. There's no telling what might emerge.
Not shaking their confidence. Target confirmed.
We cannot be turned back.
Leave some for the rest of us.
That's one mystic out. Another mystic out of the ritual. Almost there.
That's some move.
Digging deeper, reaching for something to call for.
Thank you. people moved like that once, centuries ago.
Never too old to improve.
They move to the shadows. Behold the light's gift! How invigorating! This. As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me.
I never forget a face. Don't give up.
Match your strength.
Much appreciated.
Nice work.
Leave a mark.
Let this be a lesson to you.
We've done it.
I will see if I can find you a treat later.
Oh, hey.
You heading to shop class?
I might. Swing on by.
So, is that a yes, or...?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Overall, I'm happy with how we fought, but I'm disappointed in the complete lack of tumbleweeds.
I think that was our best work. Everyone did their part. I'm ready to call it a night. How about you?
Give me a minute.
You got it.
I wouldn't have guessed we'd become such fast friends, Hunter, but I will.
Out there, I follow your lead, Hunter. You haven't steered us wrong yet.